My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Arsenal versus the Kittens.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And here's how Arsenal will line up.
Well, the wide midfield players and the fullbacks need to have a good understanding here. If the midfield players tuck in, then the fullbacks need to get forward into the space they vacate, just to give them some attacking width.
Well, not the pass he had in mind. It's with Alex Telles. Joao Cancelo. Oh, that's a fine pass. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. An early goal! It is the ideal opening.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace, the keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Well, the Kittens get the ball rolling again. How will they react to this setback? Son. Son seducing with his passing. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. He's enjoying space. Crossing opportunity. And still dangerous. Well, no damage done. Son. On the ball, Ruben Dias. Rashford. Gabriel Jesus. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Keane. Unable to keep the ball. Ruben Dias. Now with Rashford. An encouraging Arsenal move, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Throw-ins given. Ruben Dias. It's with Joao Cancelo. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Cousins. And they find a gap in the defence. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Chance for Son. And a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
So, 2-0 now. Superbly read and executed.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
And promising stuff from Arsenal. Cole. Son. Just failing to hit the target. Good effort, though. Keane. And threading it forward. And the corner's been given. And over it comes. What an absolute waste of a corner. Into the advanced position. That's a useful cross. Wonderful header. Excellent goalkeeping. It's a corner. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Pierce. Delivering it into the box. And that was never likely to trouble the keeper. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. Can they create something from here? Laid into the box. Is it going to be an opportunity? Pretty straightforward in the end. A routine save. Christensen. João Cancelo. Well, high marks for that pass. Cole. Son at the ready. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. It's with Alex Telles. The switch of play now. Arsenal move it forward with purpose and control. But quick thinking defensively. It is to be a throw-in. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Keane. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Nice switch of play. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, back underway here, and the Kittens know they need to raise their game after what happened in the first half. Marcus Rashford. Arsenal pushing forward with options available, and fine goalkeeping. They take it short. Jesse Lingard. Oh, great block. João Cancelo. On to Jesus. Son! And how about that for a save? A short corner, let's see. Gabriel Jesus. Lingard. Jordan Jones. Giving it a try, and a body in the way. And a goal kick is the outcome. João Cancelo. Alex Telles has it. Freedom enjoyed by Gabriel Jesus. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. And the substitution will occur now.
Number 11, Charlie Wake, coming onto the pitch.
And played short. Lingard. Excellent defending. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it petered out. And into the last 30 minutes now. Humphreys. Now this could really lift spirits. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Corner kick played in. Well, it has come to nothing. Delivered into the area here. Lang. Fruitful looking attack. And no way through. João Cancelo. Alex Telles has it. It's with João Cancelo. Sterling. It's with Alex Telles. Alert defending. And intercepting it. Oh, they've won the ball back quickly. Into the advanced position. Could be dangerous. Well, it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. It's with Alex Telles. Marcus Rashford. Ruben Diaz. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Using space on the opposite flank now. Sterling. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Can they stop it going in? And the referee says corner kick. And a substitution in the offing. Another short corner here. Lingard. Now with Rashford. A wonderful intervention. Max Power. And Pierce with it. Tremendous challenge. Sterling. It's with Alex Telles. Marcus Rashford. Jesse Lingard. Now Son. Oh, he's really opened them up here. It's still alive. But no, that's the end of the move because offside is the verdict. Max Power. Superb effort to keep it in. Chance to play it in. Could pull one back here. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Trying to pick out a teammate. Goalkeeper's ball. It was always going to be that way. Taken away from Son. Humphreys. Body in the way. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Oh, a goal to reduce the deficit. My goodness, that gets the pot boiling. It's not over yet.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, but the finish is so easy. He's given far too much time and space. He doesn't even have to jump. Poor defending, you have to say.
So on with the match, 2-1. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, it was very competitive. Chances at both ends, but I feel they were the better team.
Oh, that's a fine pass. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. An early goal. It is the ideal opening. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Chance for Son. And a goal it is. They lead by 2 now. Fully deserved. Just failing to hit the target. Good effort, though. Into the advanced position. That's a useful cross. Wonderful header. Excellent goalkeeping. Keeping on to Jesus. Son! And how about that for a save? Jordan Jones giving it a try. Keeper throws himself at the ball. And the substitution will occur now. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Can they stop it going in? And the referee says corner kick. Ground to cover. Splendid save. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Oh, a goal to reduce the deficit. My goodness, that gets the pot boiling. It's